greatest form of control is where you think you're free when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated to. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch them. The other one is sitting in a prison cell and you can't see the bar. You think you're free. What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers. We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying what happened to the home of the brave. These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they stay signed on me, they just break a crowd. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They know you believe a lot of the enemy Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope and Solomon's Temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us start to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around in the crowds and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever
of
built
day.
The pyramids had knowledge of electrical power. And you know that that's the information. Vesuvius tombs. The bird flu is a lie. The swan flu is a lie. Why would that even come as a surprise? Yeah, the polio vaccine made you die. It caused cancer and it cost a lot of people their lives. Do y'all know about Bohemian Grove? How the world leaders sacrifice the children in robes? Lucifer is God in the public school system. I suggest you open up your ears and you listen.
It's like we all know what's going down. But what happened to the home of the brave?
It is constantly telling us what to believe is real. It's due to persuasion that what they see with their eyes is what there is to see. Because an explanation that portrays the bigger picture of what's happening. And they have.
At the factory, and that's disastrous. It is due to regulations and higher taxes. They ain't give me no notice, they knock me off my asses. I can't pay the electric bill, it's total blackness. I suggested some incentives for innovation, but that was met with resistance like it's a sin of Satan. I'm losing my patience over here, I'm sick of waiting. And I ain't never expect to be in this situation. And the manufacturing jobs are fading fast.
Damn.
Can't do nothing else, I should've stayed in class. I have to wait till summertime to cut the blades of grass. I had this little bit of money, have to make it last. I have
children to feed. I have a loving wife. I had a hard time coming. I was never nice. I keep asking myself, what am I doing wrong? And then you talk to me, you tell me, keep it moving on. Like 91, 92. I remember people telling us that ain't nobody signing yo. It's no Italians or Puerto Ricans that shining through. Y'all should go back and just do what y'all was designed to do. We ain't listen to none of that, we hard headed. We took it back to the lab and then the guard said it. We smoked L's and we got wedded. And everything we did back was barbaric. Around 94, had some labels take notice. They said it's stupid, was the illest, but that I ain't focused. The label execs needed to be explained openness. And that's around the time I thought that it became hopeless. We was still in the street, D was moving strong. I was failing out of school, it wasn't cool with moms. I was asking myself, what was we doing wrong? And why the industry saying to keep it moving on?
understand that. Talk to the people.
Got my mind right, so swing the shit to the left. If I had guarantees, cause we'll dot your eyes. You can say that you specialize, but Pharaohs will optimize. Backstage, you'll get a bitch back smack there. The Mac player like Dirty South pimp slap clap snares. Only paragraphs.
What kind of shit is that?
I'm Jesus in the flesh, so this is motherfucking Christian rap. You're just Christmas rap. Must be the secret Santa. My reindeer ain't near pissing with the antlers. I made them go easy. The wolves on my TV, radio CB. Cause y'all ain't worthy of the reason of PGs. Slit throat. Listen to the hell we make. And a year before your kid's 10th birthday came, you didn't have to wait for the numbers.
Respect the G, my clip clap at you incessantly. I lay back and drink alcohol excessively. It ain't a today to test me. I got degrees in being ignorant and weaponry. A 40 ounce of Dutch master is the recipe. Dead, that'll be the death of me. Give me a death mask, better yet, an effigy. I understand the death and its complexity. I understand how you were finally murked. I understand how you was raised under the light of the church. I recognize that I'm cursed with the ability to end your fucking lives with a verse.
Baby
Grind. Ill Bill on the beat. Billy Chris down. What up, baby? Like Fall Guy. Ill CP.
Childish, without an understanding of the pain that they surrounded.
feel foggy, somatic detachment. It's like my body isn't connected to actions. It destroys everything that's affected the fragments. I don't have senses and sadness, yeah. Through the pain. You had a stroke and fought. I ain't seen a hospital since my father died. I don't like it there. Memories is locked inside. When I walked inside the room, we started to cry. I was just so happy that you was alive. And you told me how much that you hate the hospital. And that they thieves and trying to keep their pockets full. I think I hold myself a little bit responsible. When you were smoking all the time, I wasn't stopping you. Nevertheless, you came home and that was real. A lot of therapy and doctors gave you lots of pills. You couldn't drive anymore, you had to stop and chill. And that's too much for anybody that can stop your will. But you never got back to your norm. You was proud, didn't want any help from my mom. I left for tour and you asked me how long I'd be gone. And I could see inside your eyes you knew something was wrong. I got back, mommy told me you was sick again. Couldn't believe that we was going through this shit again. I love you, Rock, and I'm always gonna miss you, friend. And for me, it's just the same story, different pen.
They say that things just can't.